Tonight, fresh summer crops are starting to roll in, and this year the leafy greens you might be eating could be coming from a farm in Newark. But it's not your typical farm. CBS 2's Hazel Sanchez shows us what they're growing and how in a vertical farm.
It's not the most obvious place for a farm, but take a look inside this former paintball arena in Newark. You won't see acres of farmland, but towers. It's what's known as a vertical farm.
We define it as multiple levels of growing, one level on top of the other, approximately every 3 feet. The system behind us is 20 feet high, and it has 7 levels of growing.
There's no soil and no sunlight, but co-founder David Rosenberg explains productivity far exceeds the output of a conventional farm.
Because of fully controlled environments, we have 22 crop turns a year versus typically 3, and we do that additionally using 95% less water, typically 50% less fertilizers or nutrients, and 0 pesticides, herbicides, fungicides.
It's done by delivering the exact spectrum of light the plants need and by aeroponics, a system of growing that mists roots with water and nutrients.
We study what the plant wants, what are those nutrients, micronutrients, and we're able to deliver it to the plant.
Seeds are germinated on a reusable cloth that co-founder Mark Oshima tells us has been specifically created as the optimum growing medium for this type of farming.
Here we're using 100% recycled plastic. We're actually taking 24 water bottles out of the waste stream and creating something green and productive.
The panels are transferred to the tower, where over the course of only 12 to 16 days, they move along the row where they grow and are harvested. And the result?
We're able to give consumers products that are actually better and tastier and more interesting than something that they would find at the store.
Even making usually tough and bitter kale sweeter and more tender. Alina Zolotareva is a registered dietitian and marketing manager.
Right now we are selling out, and we have more demand than we have supply.
Right now, Aero Farms is growing more than 10 varieties of baby leafy greens, such as romaine, arugula, and watercress, with major plans for expansion. And in spite of the high-tech farming, they're priced competitively in supermarkets. Hazel Sanchez, CBS 2 News.